know, there is a season of attack by the adversary. But just tell somebody it's just a season. But while you're in that season, you need to know who you're fighting. Amen. But some of us fighting the wrong one. And if you're fighting the wrong one, how you gonna ever? The Lord blesses, I guarantee you, the devil will attack. Now, if you're gonna fight a fight, and that's what we in the Bible says, we wrestle not against flesh and blood. So the one we're against is not, it's not your husband. It's not your wife. It's not your kids. It's not your parents. It's not even your boss on the job who don't like you. It's none of them. That's what the Bible says. We don't wrestle against flesh and blood. If you conceal, it's not them. And he goes in and listens. We're going to talk today about the devil's strategy. And God has given us a strategy. And God's strategy will outdo the devil's strategy every time. When the devil attacked Jesus, everything Jesus said was worthy. And he didn't tell the devil, oh, devil, I know there's something in the Bible about that. Let me run right quick and look it up. If he had done that, the devil would be whipping him upside the head with something else while he's trying to read. Thy word have I hidden in my heart. You got to have the word in you. So when the adversary comes, you're ready. So I want to just a minute talk about these different, the strategy of the devil, these different levels. It's principalities. Somebody say principalities. So a principality is there are rankings of spirit beings. And see, the devil used to be in heaven, y'all. He was a high-ranking angel in heaven before he fell. And so he knows all about rankings. And the Bible says a third of heaven fell with him. Third of the heavenly angels fell with him. And so now, you know, he just learned from what God did and did the same thing. He wrote these down, the major demons, the principalities. These are the ones that kind of all the rest of them kind of serve under. But then you have the powers. Somebody say the powers. And so that's the powers that they're talking about, those supernatural things. Writer said, I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, look at this, nor principalities, nor powers, I say no powers, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus. The Bible says that even the principalities and the powers cannot separate from the love of God. What's next? After the principalities and the powers, then it says against the rulers of the darkness of this world. Now, that's what the devil specializes in, darkness. For the spiritual wickedness in high places. Somebody say spiritual wickedness in high places. Now, when the Bible talks about high places, it usually talks about worship. Stop fighting other people. Stop fighting your husband and your wife. Stop fighting your children and your parents. We don't wrestle against flesh and blood. Something's going wrong, go down and pray. Talk to God about it. Get in your word. Find out what God says about it. Get on your knees and talk to him about it. And then listen to what he has to say about it. He'll give you divine direction. Do I have any witnesses in here? Come on, stand up with me. I'm through. My time is